It's your girl kyesaturner and welcome back to another video.
Welcome back to my channel, guys. If this is your first time tuning in to me, hi, my name is kyesaturner. Nice to meet you. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the channel, guys. Where's all is me? I'm back. And yes, I'm late. As y'all know, life be lifing. I get to it when I can get to it. Don't beat me up. But y'all, we have NCT 127 with Walk Bigaduk. And I'm excited because I have just been so busy. I really wanted to react to this song when it first came out, but my schedule and working and things that I had going on, I really couldn't. So I'm so mad that it's taken me a week to get to this song because I've been having to skip every single Instagram post, every single TikTok thing. It's just been so frustrating to me, but I was like, I have to fit this into my schedule because I'm seeing 127 at KCON, and I just have a feeling they might perform Bigaduk, and I'm like, there's no way that I can go see them at KCON and they perform that song and I don't at least know the chorus. Like, I want to sing along, you know what I mean? Like, so yeah, y'all, I'm excited. I get to see my boys because we didn't get a 127 concert, so this is the closest thing that I'm gonna get to a 127 concert, even though I'm seeing Dream in September. I'm still seeing NCT, but you know, I haven't seen my 127 boys since their Link Tour 2022 in October. Yeah, so I'm just excited, and I really want to be prepared, so I'm gonna stop yapping. Without further ado, let's get into this music video. Like, come on, quit playing. Wait. No. Why is Jamal starting the song off? Like, first off, oh my god, they are just so different. There's nobody like them. Like, it's a reason why they're my faves. Okay. I'm gonna try to pay attention to the lyrics. But Jamal is just distracting me. No, we can't do this. No, my guess. Oh Jesus. Okay. His feet is on fire. Wait. Let's just okay. It's a lot to take in. Okay. First off, it's so smooth. Like, Jamal comes in and it's just like so smooth and laid back. And then Mark comes in with, oh my god. Okay, the shoes is on fire. Okay. Don't care about a thing. Alright. We're gonna do the notes later, but it's too much to take in. It's hitting off the first line. Can I get through the song? I can't get through the song. Oh, Jesus, hey, John. I can't get through it. I can't. Oh, no. Hey, Chan, is this his... Oh, my God. Is he using his lower register? Stop. Oh, my God. They know. They knew. They said they had a meeting, and they said, what's the best possible way to make seasony like lose their minds. Like we have to start the song off with the right, we have to put it in order. Like who can start off the song, who could come next, who could come after, because this ain't the usual order. You know what I'm saying? Most groups have like an order of like who starts off the song, who they kind of go, you know what I'm saying? And this is a little different. I'm liking it though, because to go from Jamal to Marcus to Haechan, what? It's so swaggy. Oh my God, I'm gonna stop talking. This not my last time rewinding, but I'm gonna try. What's going on? Is this the song of the year? What is going on? Stop it. Stop. I can't. I can't. Like this is just too much. Like they doing something with the whole Jamal, Marcus, Haechan. Jesus, I don't know what's going on. Okay? I don't know. I'm scared. Okay. Kisa. Okay, it's not that deep. Okay. I'm gonna try to get through this. Okay? All right. Stop the harmonies, the layers, the whoa. This has knocked Skyscraper. It was a question before. I was like, is this knocking Skyscraper out of the way? It's how do they get better every comeback? What? First off, let's talk about Haechan. Okay? That whole little deep register thingy, and his voice just sounds so, he's so cool. Like, what? And then he's rapping, singing, and then Jungle and Tail just, welcome back, Mr. Moon. Welcome back, Mr. Moon. First off, welcome back, Mr. Moon. Like, what? This song is crazy. Oh my God, the choreo. They so cool with it. The swag. This is what a group looks like when they're finally just like, this is what vets look like. Like they're 8 years in. They know the game. They're relaxed. They're having fun, which is so beautiful, because for you to still have fun after 8 years, like, you know, artists go through that whole little thing where music starts to become a job and they're not as happy, but it just seems like, you know, we only can get the feel of what they show us. I don't know what it is behind the scenes, but it just seems like they just are like just sitting in their, they're sitting in their comfort. Like they know, you know what I mean? Like they've been doing this. It's just, this is just, it's easy to them. Like it's, oh my God, it's so effortless. Like they, it's a reason why they're my favorite. Like they're, oh my God. Okay. Let's see. A lot is happening. I'm trying to pick up on the lyrics, the choreo, the visuals, the everything. Okay, the beat, child. Johnny, oh my God, period. Dong Young, with that run and the choreo of them are walking around, and then it goes into Yuta, and then Yuta sings that part so good, and then the beat changes, and then it goes to Johnny. Like, what? Oh, this is just amazing. Oh, wait. Stop! Rapper Jamal! Oh my god, okay. Kisa, stop. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Okay. He giving me Joker vibes. This is so close, it's so high, oh my god, it's sweeping a lot of songs out of the list of my top five.
Okay.
Get out of the way, my god. What the heck?
What the heck is going on? This is definitely top, okay? This is definitely song of the year. Like, quit playing. What the heck? That was so good. It's so many elements in this song that just like really, really take it up a notch to me. You know what I mean? Like oh my god, it's just the choreo is crazy. It's such a laid back, chill, swaggy type. Oh my god. And then the dun 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 dun. Like, and every time the beat changes. Oh my god. Rapper Jamal, we need to have a conversation. Because what? Oh my god. And then deep voice, Hey Chan, I need more. I need more. I know that he sings high and that he talks high. But his voice is actually, I think, really deeper than that. Oh my god. Scrumptious. Period. Marcus. We already know how I feel about him. Yes. That's all my answer is, yes. You know what I mean? Johnny. Utah. Freaking Mr. Moon. Everybody. Jungle. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's like this song, like everybody's part fit them so well, and that's just like, Jamal stepping in for the extra rap parts on Taeyang, like to fill that extra rap space, because we know he can do it. Didn't he audition like as a rapper, like to be a rapper or something? Anyway, all my mind is blown, and I can yap and yap and yap and yap because this is my favorite group. It's so many things that I could talk about and just praise each one of them and their talents. Oh, Korean Air is landing right as we speak. Beautiful. I'm gonna be on that plane soon. I'm going to Korea. Oh my god, that's besides the point. Not me talking about my Korea trip in October, period. Anyway, moral of the story is this is another banger pushed out by NCT 127. Uri chill, you know what I mean? It's really about what do you say? I be bussing. Yeah, the song is bussing, period. Oh, that kind of sounds cringe, but I really like the song. I love it, actually. Sorry, but NCT does no wrong in my book. They just continue to get higher and higher and higher. And I love them with everything in me. I love them with my whole heart. This song is song of the year. It really pushed Skyscraper out the way, even though I don't know. I feel like Skyscraper's rap verse with Marcus is really, you know what I mean? But then Parade kind of knocked that out the way. But I'm just feeling like, it's up there. I'm gonna let y'all go though, because I can keep on yapping. It's just, oh, this song is so good. And I'm so excited to be rocking out to this song. Like, this song makes me feel, I don't know, it makes me feel, you know what I mean? Like, it makes me feel like a baddie. Like, I'm just on my stuff, you know what I mean? Like, I'm just, I got my stuff together, you know what I mean? Like, it's given, they not like us, they not like us, they not like us, you know? But, thank you guys for tuning into my reaction. This was kyesaturner. I will see y'all in the next one, y'all. Yeah, I'm checking out. Bye, annyeong.